I am the fusion of Vegeta and Kakarot. Call me Vegito.
So what about it?
Enough, Boo! You'll destroy the whole planet! Vegeta! Over here! We're going to use instant transmission!
Doesn't matter what you try, it's all over now!
Alright, let's give it a shot!
Yeah!
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb?
With everything riding on this one chance, the others must somehow buy Goku the time he needs to prepare a spirit bomb.
Yeah!
This has gotta be a dream!
Come on, Kakarot, let's get started!
Ah, not bad, Vegeta. I've got to give you more credit. This way, Goo. You're the most powerful opponent I've ever faced. I hope you'll come back someday as someone good. We'll have a little one-on-one. I'll keep training hard, and And when the day comes, I'll be waiting.
See you later.
Yeah.
It's over.
You took long enough.
With some assistance from Hercule and Vegeta, Goku was able to gather the energy for a spirit bomb. Powered by the hopes of all the people of Earth, the spirit bomb completely obliterated the evil Majin Buu. In the battle's aftermath, Goku expressed his wish that Buu would be reborn as someone good. Thus concluded the epic struggle against Majin Buu. And the world was peaceful once more.